Hey, jongens, kun je even uitbeeld? Ik probeer gewoon even Kees te filmen.
Hi there, dear viewers.
We got some comments from some people that they actually have no idea what we're doing over here, right?
We're gonna open our own hostel. Get some contact with other hostel owners.
What are we looking for? What is our dream property?
It can be everywhere, Guatemala, Nicaragua.
Yeah, we're actually looking for or a big property in a big, like a big mansion in a big city, or we're gonna look for a place where we construct like a little paradise for ourselves.
So we went from Guatemala all the way to Salvador. All the way to Honduras.
We are crossing the border.
All the way to Nicaragua. We checked out some properties over here. First in Antigua.
Popoyo, which is a beach town, Playa Gigante.
Then afterwards in Somoto.
León. El Tránsito.
We've also been to Isla de Ometepe and
Las Penitas.
Las Penitas.
Granada.
Nice. Can you elaborate a bit more, like real estate? Real estate agents, like what do you do with them?
So the past few days we've been checking out some property. Maybe you can give us some direction of what's like good property, what's bad property. Yeah. We like our fun and we never
fight. You can dance and stay uptight. It's a simple match our world.
We have it so good.
It's so nice.
I love it. I love this country. I love the rain.
We're at the border, Honduras.
Virtual, man.
Dark, but we are at the border still.
Approximately 2 hours we've been waiting.
Tim, do you snap it?
For Honduras, it's very quick.
Long line, we've been waiting for 3 years.
Echt kut. We zijn al fucking 3 uur en we zijn steeds klaar. Guys, we are in the promised country.
Bienvenidos a Nicaragua.
Ah. Sasha, how was your pile of shit tasting today?
Like the sole of my shoe.
Put my cheese in the coffee of cake.
That's it. Oh. Steps in.
Sorry, just woke up. So we're in Playa Gigante in Nicaragua. The lugar. See ya.
Night Adam.
We would love to know what you think the property we just looked at. Just put it in the comments below.
What do you think? What's the problem?
Yeah, I think it's a problem.
He's checking the oil right now.
What's the problem?
This might be the location we were looking for all the time.